you guys.
I don't know if you caught anything down here. I'm gonna move the camera to a different location if you guys are fine with that, and check how much battery I have on this camera, and then set you up in a different location if you're good with that. All right, let's pinpoint you in a different location.
Not to. I'm gonna head back up.
shove the volume up.
Are you recording it with the screen video report part?
Huh?
With the video part also?
Yep.
Hey guys, just checking on the camera. That's actually doing really good. It's doing really good over here. And actually, when we head back down, each of us can have a light.
Yep.
To safely see everything.
Yep.
Might let you carry one, and then I'll let her carry the gun looking one.
So it may not actually be as random as we think.
What do you mean?
Because so far nothing.
What I've noticed, Kevin, because we can't hear it physically, it's going through her calmly instead of provoking us.
Yep.
And that's what I'm worried about. It's like, shit, is it really going to just do that instead of trying to get at us?
Yep.
That's totally not fair.
It isn't fair.
I come out here to get some enjoyment and get my ass scared.
Gee, that sounds familiar. Old phone. Thank you.
Sorry about that. Battery died. So, got a new battery and now you're up and going again.
Keep an eye out.
All right, guys. You see. Yeah, still going. Okay.
That's why it's calm.